गुड मॉर्निंग माय ऑनरेबल टीचर एंड माय फ्रेंड और माय लविंग फैमिली। टुडे माय स्पीच इज इंटरनेशनल डिसेबिलिटी डे। ऑन 16 डिसेंबर 1992 द जनरल असेंबली ऑफ द यूनाइटेड नेशंस अपील ऑफ गवर्नमेंट्स अराउंड द वर्ल्ड टू ऑफ द 3rd डिसेंबर ऑफ ईच ईयर एंड इंटरनेशनल डे ऑफ पीपल विद डिसेबिलिटीज। On this day, the disabled persons are educated about their rights in the various spheres of development. The disabled people are given the right kind of awareness and training in the social, economic, political, and cultural fields. The International Day of Disabled Persons makes people aware of the fundamental rights of disabled people. Each year, the day focuses on a new issue. It finds a solution to the current issue and finds another issue. The day also concentrates on keeping the dignity and respect of the disabled person intact. Thus, it has gained love and support all around the world. Thank you.